It's been a while since I've seen Joe. We were a couple of pranksters, and Joe was always full of surprises. But today, he's the one in for a surprise.
The thing is, Joe doesn't live here anymore. For people living with dementia, getting lost can happen unexpectedly. Are you ready to help? Help people living with dementia live safely in our communities. Contact your local Alzheimer's Society and visit findingyourwayontario.ca.